Alright. Okay. What's up, Dirty Dan, Yonko? How's it going? Welcome. What's up, Meme Spice? How's it going? Welcome. Hopefully, if I'm lucky, this will be the last giveaway I do for like 6 months. Or giveaways, plural, because I'm doing one of them both. They countered Whitebeard this hard. I'm very much okay with it. He's an annoying pest. And I'm using him. But there's a reason I didn't put any resources into him.
Team
Okay. Okay. I feel like Whitebeard's tremor ability is bugged sometimes. Oh, whatever. That one shot me. I've been using Biscuit Boy, so he's easy. Okay. It's quite the team I got here. I don't know, when do you think the character comes out? Probably like 4 hours from now, I'm not entirely sure. The last time I checked was like 12 hours, like 13 to 14, I don't know. It's whenever the character comes out and I get him on the account. I'm not entirely sure. I think it may be 3 to 4 hours, but I can double check after this. Okay, invincibility means nothing, got it. Yes, go hide in your thing like a bitch. She'd be dead now. To walk around his fucking corpse. It was really annoying. Are you kidding me? Oh, wow, that sucked. Almost forgot. Alright. You have 2 hours and 54 minutes until the new character comes out, and that's when I'll pretty much be doing the giveaway. I never said that. Did you hear me say that was one of the rules? That's only on the same, so if I do two giveaways in one live stream, then you're not eligible to win again. But if it's a whole different live stream on a whole different day, you're 100% eligible. I couldn't care less. Is that unfair to certain people? Yeah, probably, and I'm indifferent to it. Sometimes life is unfair, you just gotta deal with it. I could really care less who wins it. Do again? Oh yeah. All right, where is that? Oh. We're not going here. How long do I have this for? Where's Gear 4 Luffy? G4, where you at, man? You know what? would like to have him max out, but I guess it's not enough. This is fine. I'm fine with this.
Please.
I'm giving away two accounts that nobody knows exist. With the exception of me, of course. I don't know, probably. How's it going, Yumikata? Yeah, I stopped paying for a lot of the subscription services, with the exception of this, and... that's not it. This thing here. Which, I guess, is pretty much about the same as before, just saving me like 30 bucks, because I'm not buying the other two. Wait, my giveaway accounts? Well, I have like 18 accounts, and I have two, well, I have two accounts that I'm going to be giving away. One on YouTube and one on Twitch. I'm going to be honest, I only log into 13 of the accounts currently. The rest of them are just sort of there. I'm indifferent to it. How do I enter? I'll tell you when I do the giveaway. It's irrelevant right now. But it's pretty simple. Just a heads up to anyone or everyone. You do not have to be following to be eligible for the giveaway. You don't need to follow, you don't need to subscribe, you don't need to like, no nothing. Well, actually, you do need to do something. You need to be in the Discord to receive it. I guess. Then you can leave the Discord afterwards. But I'll put out the link before that. My treasure, bitch. Fuck off. That's right, run away.
Yeah.
what's Discord? Well, I guess you're not going to be able to answer or enter if you don't have a Discord. The fuck? It's an application, though. I fucked that one up. Oh well. It is what it is. If I had dodged, I might have been able to kill him. Indeed it is. That is something I keep forgetting to rectify. Give me a second. I need to... Here you go. This is the Discord link. Yeah, he comes out in about 2 hours and like 50 something minutes, I think. Oh shit, that was the wrong account. Oh, hold on a minute. Give me a sec. Oh, well, you know, as long as I'm here, I can... go back to, there's really nothing for me to do on this account. Alright. Alright, there we go. Great, can I get an account? You can win an account, but I'm not just giving you one because you asked for it. Everyone's eligible to win. How can I win? You enter a certain thing on YouTube when I do the giveaway. And for the Twitch giveaway, you're just going to have to enter play exclamation point to enter the race. But we're not doing that yet, so it's irrelevant. You're going to need a Discord too. Because if you don't have a Discord, your accounts get defaults to someone else. Someone else can win it. You've got to have a Discord. Either that, or I guess if you're on Twitch when you win it. Bitch, this is my treasure. Fuck off. You know, my Rayleigh is like super dead over there. How do you have that back already? No perfect dodge for me, I guess. Of course he's got his tremor abilities back. Man, what a pain. Oh my god, get off from me, you insects! How would I know if it's gonna be Rayleigh and Roger? I gotta summon for the characters first. It's most likely gonna be both of them because of the odds, but it might just be Roger. I don't know. I don't know what the accounts have because I haven't summoned on them yet. I mean, it's all up to Lady Luck, I suppose. There's no possible way I could know what the counts are gonna have for the summons. Up the master, how's it going? Welcome. I have a question? Indeed, what's your question? What is your question? Feel free to ask. Is my mic muted? No, I don't think so, but nah. What's your question? When's the update coming? In about 2 hours. Bitch. I'll be stealing this from you. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's all yours, buddy. Luffy, why? That character could be the new Whitebeard counter? I guess so. I have another question. What characters can the new Whitebeard counter? Pretty much everyone if he has a good teammate, I think. It depends on your teammates, I suppose. Now, if you're talking about what about Roger, I have no idea because Roger isn't out yet. I don't know what Roger will and won't do. But Whitebeard counters pretty much everyone as long as he has some good teammates. From what I could tell. What's the best character in One Piece Bounty Rush? That depends. I don't know. Maybe between Odin and Whitebeard right now? It depends on who you ask. There's people that have differing opinions on who's the top. I think Odin's really good right now. I think Whitebeard's really good with a good team. G5 Luffy still really good. But as soon as Roger comes to the game, he's probably going to be the best character in the game. But I don't know because he's not out yet. There's also a possibility we get another EX at the end of the month. I don't know if it's true or not, but there is a possibility. Because Whitebeard's banner doesn't leave for another 13 days unless they decide to change that. So there's a possibility we're getting one more EX. Sadly. So, maybe Roger will be the best for now, and then we get another person that curve stomps him. I don't know. Roger goated? I don't know. Did I know that Whitebeard can kill Odin? I did. He just gotta tremor him and hit him off the treasure. That was not where I was aiming. Okay. I don't know, do challenge battle? Oh, thank God. That was about to really suck. Since the game came out. I've been playing since the game came out. I had planned on rerolling for Roger to make a new reroll account. But that's something I'm gonna do later. But yeah, I do plan on making one, actually. I guess so. I guess Whitebeard's time is over. Ah, he might still have his uses. Who could say, really? Yes, I know, and my bad. Our whole team is dead. How the fuck did he get me around the wall? Okay, that doesn't make any sense, but sure. Dude, I hope they make good on that promise to fix the fucking servers. They said, I'm pretty sure I saw, yeah, strengthening server stability. They better do that shit real quick. Sometimes these servers are absolute garbage. Rayleigh's kid is the counter to Odin. I never really looked at it because it was kind of irrelevant to me. I'll be honest, if it's a Defender, my interest in him goes way down. Defender is my least favorite class. They're kind of boring usually. Despite that, a Defender is my favorite class, and that would be Zephyr. Why? Because he's the least Defender-fender in my opinion. He's got ridiculous mobility. He can fight, like, it's just... He's pretty great. I actually feel like I'm doing something when I'm playing Zephyr. With a lot of defenders, you just sit there the whole time. I don't overly care for it. Ay, ay, ay. Leave it to you, got it. Of course he saw that coming somehow. Why is the whole fucking team up here? It doesn't make no sense. The whole team though? Yeah, I don't care enough about that. This is some bullshit. Thank you. Of course. You know you're getting nowhere with this, right?
Thank you.
What's up, Rex? How's it going? Bad? If you say so, man. If you say so. God, he can't be knocked off treasures. Why? He's not on the treasure. Why couldn't I pick it up? I quit Bounty Rush? Not the worst thing to do in the world. I don't hold it against you. If you quit the game, you quit the game, man. I say if you don't enjoy anything, just stop it if you can. If it's work and you need it to live, well, unfortunately, it's not quite an option, but a game is. Unless it's what you make a living off of, then it's not an option. If you make a living off of Bounty Rush, then you can't quit, I suppose. If I was making like 3,000 a stream, I probably wouldn't mind so much. 3,000's a lot of money. Yeah, GG's. Yeah. I got like 3 hours of sleep. Kinda sucks. But it is what it is. Spam? Spin? Do I watch One Piece? Yes, I do. I am 100% caught up. But no manga spoilers. I'm caught up on that too, but not everyone is. My God, he's hitting like a truck. Why is he hitting so much harder than I am? Whatever, maybe he's just got way better stats than me.
Yeah.
off a treasure, bitch! Well, thank God I noticed he was going around back. That was close. Discord code doesn't work. Yeah, I gotta fix that with Nightbot at some point in time. Give me a sec. Nightbot, for some reason, the code doesn't work anymore. I had it like an infinite, like, the code isn't supposed to expire, and yet it did. Give me a second. I'm generating a code. It's kind of a pain in the rear. Yeah, I don't read the chat all the time when I'm in the middle of a match because I'm trying not to lose, man. Just to let you know. So you know ahead of time, if I'm in the middle of a match, I might not be reading your comments. Just so you know. It's a heads up. But yeah, let me fix Nightbot real quick. I gotta log in. I will post the link. Logs, where is it at? Nightbot, where are you at, you piece of garbage? That's the wrong settings. Commands. What am I looking for? Where is this again? It's been years since I've set this up. Well, not years. Probably a few months since I re-messed up with it. Alright, let's see. Commands. Spam. Timer. Yeah, I don't care enough about this right now. I'll do it some other time. It should be in commands and custom, but I don't see it. What's my favorite or strongest character? Male character would be between Law, Delphamingo, and for female characters, it's between Charlotte, Galette, and Monette. Davicha, how's it going? Who's skipping this runner? Roger will regret it, probably. Who thinks there's a possibility of us getting another EX? Like, one more when Whitebeard leaves in 13 days from now. Does anyone think it's possible? Because I do. I think we might be getting a fourth EX when Whitebeard leaves 13 days from now. Or is that just a me thing? I think that's a possibility. What's up, SS3R4P? H1M, welcome to the stream. It is? Did they say that? I don't know. You might be right, but I also think it's possible we get more. Seraphim, this with a bunch of numbers in it. Got it. Okay then, so that's a thing that just happened. Pay attention to wipe your, or wiper, you dumb. Okay. Green. What's up, Certainty? Nice thumbnail? Thanks. Who's the sexiest character left? Wait, what? Let me read that. I guess it's Rayleigh? I don't think that's the most flattering picture he's ever had. I think he has much better images out there they can find online randomly. Alright. If we win this, we have all 8 of my accounts in SS, and I couldn't be happier, because it means I don't have to play this tomorrow. Oh, shit. Pull something? I'm not wasting my gems on the random nothing bullcrap that's out right now. There's nothing worth mentioning out at the moment, as far as I'm aware. Do like a few? Tell you what, if you PayPal me $700, I'll do 100 for you. But you're gonna have to give me 700 bucks first, man. Can Rayleigh guard the flag from Roger? I don't know. I only skimmed through their traits, so I don't know exactly what they can and can't do. But from seeing gameplay, Roger looked absolutely busted. Works for me. Treasure's gonna be mine in a second, you son of a bitch. Ah, give me back my treasure, you loser! Kidding me? Me, you dick. course there was a lightning bolt. There's always gotta be one. Ow! Kidding me? Ah, oh, that's some bullshit. Why use Queen? Because he's the best runner I have, I think. If I had a better runner like King, I'd be using him 100%. But on this account, this is the best one I have. Keep in mind, I've gotten to SS on 7 accounts before this this season, so. But unfortunately, yeah, King's all I got on this account for runners. Let me double check. The queen's all I got. I keep calling him king. Let me see what I got for red runners. Yeah. The best I got is king or queen. About an hour and 50 minutes, I think. Hour 50, about. It's either an hour 50 or 2 hours 50. Here, it's really squeaky. I'm afraid it's gonna fall apart on me. But after I get this account to SS, I'm swapping accounts. Why did that not track? off in the middle of nowhere and he was in my sight. Sometimes I don't understand how this game works. I was looking right at him when I fired my skill. Cheer, I did that already. Do I have Gear 5? I have them on my main account, but... Well, I have them on two accounts, actually. Three accounts. Never mind, I take it back. Three accounts I have Gear 5 on. But, not on the account I'm playing on right now. Right now, I have 18 of them. Why? LOL, just asking? Alright. What? Do I play Minecraft? I used to play Minecraft, but not anymore. I used to play it a lot. But when I mean used to, I mean like 9 to 8 years ago? Used to? A long time ago. Maybe 10 to 11 years ago? It might have been longer. I remember Minecraft and this other game called Murder Miners on Xbox 360. But yeah. And a bunch of other indie games on Xbox, but yeah. Xbox used to have a lot of unique stuff. And out of all the games on there, there's two that survived. Roblox and Minecraft. I remember Roblox and all the other stuff on there too. But also Roblox was on PC as well, because I remember playing that at a library. So, it varies. Yeah. Yeah, missed that one, didn't ya? Well, damn.
Thank you.
Yeah, we wouldn't have won that. No, well. What's up, BX Rare? Welcome. My bad. I thought you were dead, but whatever. My God. Oh, you're here. Okay. Happened. Should I roll for Roger? I have no idea. Do whatever you want, man. As far as I can tell, he looks broken. He looks like the second coming of Shanks. That's what he seems like to me. You know when Green Shanks first came out, how bad he was? I feel like Roger's gonna be around there. Maybe not as high, but I feel like he's the second coming of Shanks. Now, do I know that for a fact? No. No, I don't. And even if you see a video from Soul Mumber or anyone else saying he's broken, well, actually, never mind. Maybe it's accurate. I don't know. But sometimes it's just because people don't know how to fight against the character, then they turn out to suck. Like, they're just awful. But I don't know. We'll see. But for all we know, he's the second coming of Shanks, and he's just going to be a real pain in the ass to deal with. It's entirely possible, so be ready for that. I need to log into another account because I don't want to play on this one anymore. But I do think Roger might be really bad. Might just suck all around to fight against. So an hour and 26 minutes, we got the character. Got it. So let me double check if I can boot anyone out of my guild. Throw them out like yesterday's garbage. I'll give these like three, like one more day. Once this gets to five and these are at three, they're all gone. I'm booting all three of these people out. Yeah, you don't get those 5 days. Oh, I'm gonna spend money. I don't wanna. What am I missing? Is it this? Yeah, this is pretty useful. Hold on, people. I'm gonna wallet warrior real quick. Give me a minute to wallet warrior. I gotta do that, you know. Do I actually care that much? I changed my mind. I am not gonna Wallet Warrior. I don't care enough to Wallet Warrior right now about Bounty Rush. Maybe next month I'll Wallet Warrior, but for now I've stopped Wallet Warrioring, kind of. We're done with that Wallet Warrioring for now. Maybe again in the future I will, but you know, we're gonna hold off on the Wallet Warrioring. We are taking a break from spending money in Bounty Rush. Probably have around, like, I don't know, 600 in there. Yeah. Wait, we're getting 400 free in total? Not bad at all. We had, like, what, throughout the whole anniversary, 1,700? 1,800? How many gems you guys think we had? Over throughout the whole anniversary, you think we've had, like, 1,500, 1,700? 2,000 even? I think we got quite a few. I know it's over 1,000, but I don't know how much over 1,000 it is. How many gems do you guys suspect we got?
Oh, 足引っ張りやがったら承知しねえぞ。
You bitch! How did I miss him? No! It doesn't make any sense! You should be dead! Really, really dead! This is bullshit! He wasn't- it doesn't make no sense! Ah, fine, whatever. I don't know how I missed him, I really don't. Uwe, grab the treasure. Ah, oh, fuck. Wow, you guys kind of suck, don't you? What's up, Hawkeye? How's it going? That background song's really nice. This is from Tekken 5, Devil Within, if you're wondering what it's from. I do not know the name of it. I don't know if the name of it's here. It is Devil Within Stage 3 soundtrack. But yeah, Stage 3 Devil Within. That's what you're hearing. Yeah, Tekken 5, Stage 3, Devil Within. Bro, is it daily login gems or just all of it is in gifts? Ah, I'm assuming they're gonna drip feed it to us over a couple of days. Maybe we'll get 100 on the first day, then 500, then 50, then another 50, then another 50, and another 50. But yeah, it's probably what they'll do. Or maybe 100, 100, 100, and then 50, 50, I don't know, something weird. Might pull. Big Mike. Dude, if I remember correctly, it only went up to 20,000 before. The amount of grinding it wants me to do to get all of this shit. I might buy the season pass just to get this here. I don't care about any of the other rewards down here. These are worthless to me. This here is the last thing that I care about, so I might buy it just for that so I have more points. But that would be the only thing I'll be buying. What are the outfits again? So we got Drip Blackbeard, a character I don't have, sadly, on this account. Like, God, I want this outfit. But I don't have the character, so it's kind of pointless. Like, this is a nice outfit. It is. It's nice. I like it a lot. I think Marco's is the worst out of all of them. Simply because of this, like, little yellow thing. When he, like, I don't know. It just seems kind of... I don't know why Marcos just seems like the worst. He does. Maybe it's the orange on him. How much do I think it's going to cost to guarantee? Probably 4,000, but maybe it won't be guaranteed at all. Most likely like 4,000 to 3,000 something. Everyone thinks this is the last EX, so probably around 3,800, 900. Maybe 500. At the lowest, or the least possible. Let's say 3,700 at the lowest, 4,200 at the highest, probably. Like, I don't think the character's not going to be guaranteed, but it is possible. Dark is weak against colors. It doesn't matter if the character's broken enough. It's irrelevant how weak they are against colors. If Roger is broken enough, it's not going to matter at all if he's weak against colors. At least I don't think so. It all depends on how broken Roger is, at least in my opinion. But yeah, you might be right. Maybe the color weakness he'll have will just be so bad that, like, you know, people will be able to shit bricks on Roger. But I kind of doubt it, I'll be honest with you. I doubt that that's going to be a problem for him. Yeah, but my support's high, so I'm good. So, you think we're going to get a Dark Bounty Fest for the end of the month? And if so, who's the Dark Bounty Fest going to be that we're getting? Because Whitebeard still has a banner for 13 days. So... does that mean we're getting an end-of-month Bounty Fest if we ain't getting an EX? And who do you think that Bounty Fest will be? Anyone have any ideas? Do you guys think we'll be getting a Seraphim? Yeah, you're right. But we always get an end-of-the-month banner, and it's only the 13th today. Maybe where you're at, it's the 14th, but my point is, we have a lot of time before Whitebeard's banner leaves. So there's a high probability at the end of the month we're going to get a Bounty Fest. That's all I'm saying. Yo, Birch! What the fuck, bro? That worthless shithead of a teammate fucked us. Literally. Why weren't you there? Ugh. I don't know who's playing Karasu, but they kind of fucked me. Dark has a weakness to red, blues, and greens. We waiting for step ups? Alright. So, an hour and 10 minutes about, we're gonna be getting a new character. Or the new character, Roger and Rayleigh. Characters, plural. But yeah. Oh, Whitebeard's initial banner leaves in. Now, here it is, yeah. When does this expire exactly? 26. I still think it's possible for us to get another EX, but if not, it's going to be a Dark Bounty Fest of some sort, I think. Either that or it's going to be a scout for the end of the month. Wouldn't that be weird? End of the month scout? I don't know if I'd hate or love that. But yeah, Whitebeard is the reason why I think we're getting another character before the end of the month. And he's the only reason why I have an inkling of that's a possibility. Yeah, if Whitebeard wasn't still here, I wouldn't even consider it being another one for like another 13 days. But yeah, I do believe it's possible simply because of Whitebeard. Blackbeard 6th anniversary? Either that or Shanks. I don't know. Blackbeard doesn't really tie into... Well, actually, no, he ties to Ace. I take it back. Fuck. I mean, it is possible. Because if you think about it... Whitebeard, Ace, and Roger all go together. Because son, fathers, I guess. And the guy who got their son killed. Wouldn't that be morbid? Which is Blackbeard? Blackbeard is the reason that Ace got caught, but I mean, at the end of the day, Ace is the reason why Ace is dead. He couldn't let the dad joke go. He's like, don't you talk about my daddy like that. Donut. That's literally what happened. As dumb as that sounds, that's why he's dead. Let me kill your fucking teammate! that Whitebeard at? I'm gonna go target him. Hopefully that can kill his bitch ass. Alright, Whitebeard, where you at, man? Oh, Whitebeard. Come get some. Oh, you hiding all the way back here like a hole. I'm gonna start stealing your shit, bro. Oh, he got that perfect dodge. I'll give you that one. Alright, you're good. I'm backing off. Oh, no. No! Mercy on my soul! Oh, he missed. Shanks, save me! Oh, God! Nah. Oh, they filled that thing all the way up. I didn't realize it was completely full. Dude, they had too many defenders for us to do anything about. Every time I tried to get through, there was someone there just guarding the treasure or something. Oh well, it is what it is. Would Whitebeard and Roger be a good duo? Probably not, right? I don't know. I think they'd do fine together. But either way, I don't really overly care. I don't have an invested interest in Roger or Whitebeard. I believe they'd do fine. Oh shit. Okay. As soon as they saw that pop up, they're like, ah, we're fucked. Damn it. Well, that didn't work. Alright, I need to read his traits after this. I need to know why that happened. That's what I want to know. Why would you do that? I wish we'd see Dogstorm duel with Cat Viper. I don't think Dogstorm and Cat Viper are liked enough for that, but maybe. Maybe it'll happen. What's up, IDK? How's it going? Still sort of sick, sadly. But I'll be over it in like a day or two, hopefully. Dude, this thing's been going for a while. It's annoying. Mr. Stickman, how's it going? Okay then. No dodge for me, I guess. The game's laggy, probably because everyone knows we're getting a new character and we're getting a bunch of people logging on. That's probably why. Okay. How is that all I've made so far? I would just like to have one with HP on it. I don't think that's asking too much. Bandai just wants more money. I think that's every company's agenda, to get more money. What are our plans for today and in the future? Money. More money and how to make more money. That is what companies do, make money. It's not surprising at all. If you expected them not to try to make more money, I think it'd be suspicious. What are you planning? Well, shit. Everything but what I wanted. That has attack on it. This is, wait, no, that was the one I had attack on it. Shit. I got one of these in this one. Alright. I mean, Whitebeard would, or Blackbeard would have been best counter for Whitebeard. He can't get effects from Whitebeard. They have the same Devil Fruit. Wanna know what would have been the best counter for Whitebeard? Whatever the fuck Bandai wants it to be. If Bandai wanted to make the little dog from Logtown the best counter to Whitebeard, they could have. They could have made him his bark mix and stuff disappear instantaneously, and everyone on your team can't get tremored. This is how it works. Saying that Blackbeard would have been the best, it's not necessarily true. And I think Blackbeard can still get tremored. Like, no, maybe once he gets the Devil Fruit he won't be able to, but I don't know. The sad truth of the matter is the best counter is whatever Bandai feels like. That's the sad truth of the matter. I don't remember the little dog's name from Logtown, but it could be the counter. For all we know, Leo will be the perfect counter to, Blackbeard when he comes out. The little imp person. Alright people, 49 minutes when we get the new character. Look at Yamato getting 3 EXs and still Blackbeard and Akainu have one. I could not give 2 dicks about Akainu. I do not want to see a reinsurgent of Incineration. Never. Incineration is so annoying. I don't want a ridiculously good Akainu. We need an EX Kuzan and Kizaru before that, man. I don't know, but then Kizaru is going to be mad annoying. Imagine Kizaru having a movement skill where he moves around as a laser. That'd be ridiculous. Or tracking laser beams that he can control? Upon thinking about it, that sounds really cool. We'll be right back. Yamato, what the fuck are you doing going for that treasure? Stop it. Okay, maybe you weren't going for the treasure. Okay. I have no idea who that is. Huh, that's Roman, son of a bitch. all right, I see you, man. Oh, you mean Green Bull? I don't have Green Bull leveled up on this account. I can't do that even if I wanted to. I am very much okay with that, because we won. No! Whitebeard, you son of a bitch! No! Oh, Whitebeard. No! Yeah, I only have him at 77, and I am not wasting gold frags for this dude. But nah, it's not happening. Here, we're gonna watch some Kizaru gameplay. This is what he could look like. Which I kinda want. If you know what this is One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. But I would love for this to be in the game. This is the shit we could have gotten. I think I hear Nami on the map. Yeah, I would love to have this. Dude, I need this. This has got to be a thing. You can't tell me that's not ridiculous. I would love for that to be an attack that he has. Like, we need this. is kind of lame. But yeah, I need that for my Kizaru. I want the tracking laser beams he got. Alright. This is a Pirate Warriors 4, which he's got some different stuff, but yeah. I want the tracking laser beams when we get a Kizaru. We need an EX Kizaru. I 100% believe Kizaru would sell. I'm gonna be honest with you, I like Kizaru's old voice actor better, but he's dead now, I think. I'm pretty sure he died of old age or a heart attack or something. So he's gone now and we got this one. Unfortunate, but this happens quite a bit. I don't know. If they make him look fun enough, I think we could get a Kizaru. Now, the odds of him doing half of this shit is very unlikely unless he's an EX. Like, I don't see most of this stuff happening. I hope to God they don't make him a defender. If they made Kizaru a defender, I'd be so upset it's not even funny. The amount of annoyed I'd be. Oh, that looks really cool. He looks all right. He's so fast in the manga, he didn't hit Luffy. No spoilers, man. Don't talk about the manga. No spoilers. None of that. Yeah, you can only really talk about stuff that's happened in the anime here. Or movies, I guess, because those have been out, but... Yeah, no manga spoilers. I might have a manga spoiler stream at some point in time, but yeah, we try not to spoil here. Okay, no perfect dodge for me. King had to knock him over with a skill. That was great, man. Sorry, don't worry about it. Just try not to do it again. If it happens too often, I will have to put you in timeout, but it's a one-time offense. I don't hold it against you. Yeah. Why? I messed that one up. That was my bad. Overextending, gotta love it. bummer.
Thank you.
countdown for? What indeed? Because why not? Wasn't that fun?
All right.
Yep. Like 10 to 20 seconds. Again, a 50 gems. Boss battle? Brawl 8. I'm gonna look at the deal. $80 for 200. Yikes. Oh, they wanted to make these cheap, huh? $40? Well, I have time to get them, I know that much. Alright, let's see what medals we got. Alright, we got Odin. The area around enemy treasure boosts the cooldown of duck speed of skill 2 by 13%. Cool, cool. Performing a perfect dodge. Okay, that's immediately. Like, anything that relies on a perfect dodge, I don't like unless I'm playing Rayleigh. The fuck is this? Attacking a character type Roger Pirates, EX Roger Pirates, increased damage dealt by 5%. Okay. Oh, Whitebeard Pirate. Anyway, I don't care about that. Capturing a treasure, increase HP by 5. Alright, cool. Alright, we are gonna start the first giveaway. This is the account I'm giving away. If or what? Well, once we get Whitebeard or Black, fuck. Once we get Roger, we're gonna do it. This one's gonna be on YouTube. The other one's gonna be on Twitch. Oh yeah. Before I get into it, okay. So what's gonna happen is you're gonna need a Discord. If you don't have Discord. Well, you're going to be defaulted and someone else is going to be eligible to win your account. But, yeah, you need a Discord, you need to join the Discord. And if you win the account, and only if you win the account, message me in Discord first, like directly, message me directly. Or DM me, like message me directly. And then, tell me your, then in chat after you've messaged me, tell me your Discord name. Fuck. I'm going to make a video on this with all this explained much easier. Anyway. See 32, we're skipping, alright people? That's how it's gonna be. We are skipping anything that doesn't have a 32 on it. No 32, that's a skip. There's a chance, so we're gonna go through it and see. This is 25er though. Defender. Is it Rayleigh? This might be him. It might be a false 102. Or it might be Rayleigh. Okay, yeah. No, that's Rayleigh. Keep going. No, 32, that's a skip. Alright, 75%er, let's see what we got. And we got Roger, we're out. Alright. Yeah, obviously. Alright, if... Should I use gems or save? Do whatever you want, man. If you want to use gems, use them. If you want to save, save them. Alright, people. The password to... Okay. So, I'm going to post the Discord link again. Didn't get them? That sucks. If you want to be eligible to win, you're going to need to be in the Discord. Do not put your name in chat yet. Just join the Discord. And you need to be on YouTube for this giveaway. We're going to be doing another giveaway that's specifically on Twitch. There's no one over there, so there's going to be one person or two people winning. But for this giveaway, you do need to be on YouTube. The next one, which is going to be after we give this one away, account away, is going to be on Twitch. So, yeah. Join the Discord first. Get back in here. And I'll give people, like, 2 minutes to get in the Discord. If you don't have Discord, that sucks. You're not getting the account. That's all there is to it. But, yeah. I'll give you guys 3 minutes to join, and I'll be back in like 3. I'm back, we're ending this. You guys had a minute and a half. If you couldn't join the Discord within that time, it sucks to suck. Alright. Give me 1 second. Alright, guys, start typing in the chat this. You can copy and paste it and keep spamming it. You have 30 seconds to enter, type 32 in chat. Just spam it in chat. Just spam 32, that's the entry code. Alright. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, IDK won the account. Congratulations! Message me in Discord directly, and then tell me your name afterwards, and you get the account, IDK. But you have to message me first on Discord, then once you've messaged me, tell me your name. You got 3 minutes to do this. You didn't win, brah. It sucks. You've got 3 minutes to message me, man. If you don't message me within 3 minutes, and tell me your name after you've messaged me, then I'm giving the account to someone else. About 150. Look, if you look, see the account, it's got 4,000, like, it's got, like, 4,200 left. I mean, maybe it cost me, like, 400, 300, I don't know. Alright. Alright, we be doing the other giveaway in a second. You've got 2 minutes and 29 seconds to message me. IDK, your time's running out, man. Someone else can win your account. Bar is turning yellow. Almost a minute. Shit, IDK might not be able to win this account. Better hurry up and message me. IDK to message me. Better hurry. Someone else can win this if you don't message me. Tell me, because someone did message me. Is this guy IDK has to tell me that it was him. All right, IDK, I need you to talk in YouTube chat. I messaged you. You made it with like 5 seconds to spare, but he's here. Alright, IDK, I will have your account to you. You made it. You had 5 seconds left, man. You were ridiculously close to losing that account. Like, the amount of closeness you were to losing the account is unreal, man. You lucky son of a gun. Nah, man. I'm logging into the other account. Yeah, they gave out gems today. You'll have your account in like just give me a second, IDK. So if you guys want to win this account, you're gonna need to be in my Discord, and for this one, you're gonna need to be on Twitch. This is a Twitch giveaway, only the second one. Give me a sec. The next giveaway is the Twitch one. Here is my Twitch. If you want to join there, the second giveaway is on Twitch. You do not have to follow or anything. You just have to be on Twitch. Give me a minute. Also not it. Yo, what happened to the thing? Okay, let me find it. Games GR2. Nope. Oh, maybe Marble Drop's not up. Here we go. So for the second giveaway, standard, I guess. All right, you're going to need to be on Twitch, and you're going to have to type in exclamation point in chat, play. And you will be entered. Alright, let me see if it's... Does this, like, have no sound whatsoever? Like, no music? Alright, this is going to be a test run to see what this map is like. Now we're going to follow me. But we are doing a test run. Looks like nobody's on Twitch, so... Oh, man. Alright. Wait, did I die? Oh, I died. No, I'm still there. Like all the way back here. What is this map? Is long. Yeah, we're not doing this one. We do the actual giveaway. This thing is ass. This is like one of the worst maps I've ever seen. Alright, while I'm like waiting for this. Oh, you died. Is that what this is? So whoever lives the longest, I'm gonna get I'm gonna get IDK his account real quick. Give me a second. Long and very shitty map, so we are gonna like random track. Yo, IDK, help me, or Meme Spice, help me test out this next map. Oh, no. We don't want this map. No, I don't want this map. This map is garbage. Oh, we don't want this. How do I go back? Oh, let me go back. What happened? So am I just like stuck in here? How do I go back? Quit, please. Alright, looks like I'll have to close the app and open it back up. Alright, that's great. I'm getting IDK's transfer stuff. You know what? Well, you're just gonna go here. Give it a moment. His account, or should have his account. No, I didn't play with Roger yet. I went to immediately do the giveaway. I have not touched Roger. I know nothing about Roger. You know what? We can look at the maps later. We can look at the maps later, okay? For now, we are just gonna get the summons out of the way. That's what we're doing now. Then we can look at the maps on this game. We are gonna do the summon. Once we get the character, then we can do the other stuff. But yeah. Oh, there's a chance! 75! This account might have white beard on it. Nah, it's an attacker. Use this kid. Let's start. Okay, there's 32, there's a chance. All right, come on. Really cool. We only care about Roger. That's 100%er. Is it a false 100 though? Really? Thirty-two, there's a chance. 50%. There's a chance. It's a 50%er. New defender. Ugh, smoker. Alright, I think we got him. This is like the whole crew. I think we got Roger. Really? Nope, it was just a Rayleigh. Man, that's misleading as hell. Alright, I think this is another 100%er. Alright, now we got him. Alright, people. Whoever's here, last chance to join Twitch to win the account. Because now that we have them, we're going to be doing the giveaway. No matter if it's this one person or not. Alright. Looks like it's just going to be me and Meme Spice. So Meme Spice, to win the account, you're going to have to keep racing until you beat me, okay? Until someone else comes to Twitch. That's how you're gonna have to win it. To be fair, yeah, you're gonna have to beat me. If you want the account, you're gonna have to keep racing until you beat me. Until someone else joins. If someone else joins Twitch, then they have a chance to win. Exclamation point play to enter. But yeah, and you have to be on Twitch. Yo, Meme Space, you can just whisper to me if you want. That works on Twitch. Just whisper me and I'll send you the link through there. All you gotta do is this, you know how to whisper, right? Oh, I think you won already. Shit. I can do Discord. Either, I think it'd actually be easier if you just whispered on, if you'd want, it'd be probably be easier. Either that or you're dead, I'm not entirely sure. I was not paying attention. Did you take a shortcut? How did you win? What happened? I must have gotten fucked up real bad to lose. Yo, shit! You beat me by a mile. Over one shot with the cannon? Oh, alright. Alright, message me on Discord, then tell me your name. We are gonna do a summons on my account now. The giveaways are over. Sucks to suck that nobody joined on Discord or on Twitch, because they could have won, but you know, it is what it is. Well, actually, it doesn't really affect me at all. I don't care. But yeah. Oh, yeah, you won an account last time. Okay, if you don't mind, I want to do the summons on my account first, Meme Spice. But yeah, you'll have your account. You won two accounts within two giveaways. This time you had no competition whatsoever. How does that make you feel? Tell the class how you feel about having no competition, huh? Does that make you happy that nobody joined Twitch? Funny. All right. Now I'm gonna tell you this. This is my recommendation to you. Don't waste your gems on anything that's out right now. Just wait for the next Bounty Fest or whatever. You got a level 80 Rayleigh and you got Roger. Don't waste your gems. All right. We're going to do 1,000 for now. Skip. Can I have some luck too, please? That'd be great. I actually care. This is my main account. This matters to me. Now there's a chance, however small. The F2P giveaway accounts get all the luck, that's great. Alright, this is a 75%er, please. What the fuck is this? They gave me one hell of a Cuxberry steak. Alright. Alright, this is 100%. Is it a false 100 though? It's really. And Jinbei. 25. Red flag, 32. 75 percenter. Two, 75%. 25. Just a skip. Five, 32, 75%er, there's a chance. Well, we're getting cola, that's something. Well, we're getting Rayleigh, that's something. There's no chance of getting them. Yeah. 25. Gold flag. 14. Oh no, I guess that was the guarantee for Whitebeard. Okay. I think both of the accounts got all my luck. Excuse me. Alright, people. Thanks for watching, people. That's it for now. Meme Spice, I will have your account knit to you in a little bit. But yeah, the giveaway is over. We got the accounts real quick. So if you were here for the giveaways, should have been here earlier. Sucks to suck, I guess. But yeah, I'm done for now. Later, I'm out. What's up, Jed? V3 Rayleigh is interesting. I'll have to try him out later, Jed. But yeah, I'm out. Have a nice day, everyone, or whatever.